All right, let's talk about aggression. What is aggression? Aggression is the will to want to fight another animal, basically, when he's shown that other animal, especially his opponent. Okay, there's very many different levels of aggression. You know, some bloodlines carry more aggression than others due to the type of bloodline they come from. You know, some are a little hot temperamented, you know, some are a little bit more timid, you know, in the hands. Some are more aggressive in the hands. But, you know, aggression, one way to find out if your animal is aggressive is to show him another bird. You know, if his instincts are there, right away you can feel his body swell up in your hands. You know, he'll tighten up and he'll want to try to get out of your hands because he wants to get to that other animal, you know, to kill him, basically to kill him. You know, years ago, one of my mentors taught me one way to find out if one of the lions that you own was aggressive. He taught me that whenever you had a cull on the yard that, you know, that you had just culled, if you wanted to find out how aggressive your animal was, you take that cull and you throw him into the pen with that animal, you know, and if that animal would start striking that down bird, even though that down bird was basically dead, then your animal was very aggressive. Okay, you could walk away and go feed the yard and come back, and your animal would still be pecking at that down bird, regardless if that down bird was striking back at him. You know, those are the type of animals that that are very aggressive towards a live animal or a dead animal. You know, that is how you find out how much aggression you actually have in that bloodline, by showing them another animal. And there's a lot of animals out there that even after they kill their opponent, you know, they basically keep killing him even though he's dead, you know, because up in their mind, they feel threatened by just the sight of the other opponent. So, you know, there are some animals out there that are very aggressive, you know, and those are some of the better roosters, you know, if you're looking for aggression and if you're looking to add aggression into a different strain. You know, though, that is one way I choose my birds to add aggression to some of my other lines. You know, I use this method here and it's always worked for me. I thought I'd just share it with you.